Here are this week's AT&T Goal of the Week nominees.
Here's Sporting Kansas City with Kamara. Lead pass, Peterson in. He scores 1-0, home side.
Sergio McDonald plays this back. Nyarko looking to go. Beautiful move. Fires. Shot. Goal. Patrick Nyarko lifting the fire to a 1-0 lead.
Rebounded after maybe getting caught positionally on the first Olympia goal earlier in the week. There's huge space in midfield right now. It's a problem for the Dynamo. This long range. Innocent. Smashed in by Colorado. It is Kamani Hill who picks up his fifth of the year, and he was a danger man from the opening whistle.
And in Major League Soccer, that challenge should have been a yellow card.
And here is Castillo. It's a 73rd minute. That is Jackson, rather, with the score for FC Dallas. They take the lead. They take the lead in the 73rd minute.
McKean.
The Galaxy make the breakthrough, and it could be good news for RSL too. Mike Magee